Any problem that I have faced in my life, whether it's a professional problem or a personal problem, I have called on my educational background to get through it.
Education helps students to know it's not where you come from, but it's where you're going. It's not what others think of you, it's what you think of yourself.
More frequently, what you're being taught in college is how to think and how to problem solve. And that's an invaluable life skill that can only be achieved in that kind of academic setting.
We have Opportunity Rising, a 501c3 created by DHA to provide educational opportunities for our young men and women that are graduating high school. To date, we've provided over $1 million of scholarships to those young men and women. There are non-federal funds.
People will begin to stretch themselves. They'll begin to push. And I may not have everything that I want, but one thing I do have, I have an education, and I have a mind that I can think. And as long as I can think, I can create. I believe that's the impact of education on poverty.
When we look at the success that so many of those scholarship recipients have achieved with their professions, their careers, and in some cases, their fame, that is impacting lives.
Those families are breaking the generational cycle of poverty. They're going up and out of public housing assistance and becoming taxpayers and adding to the tax base for our city.
It takes a village to educate our kids. And so if you'd like to get involved, I would like for you to contact the agency. And dollars make the difference. Dollars make the difference.